In AC, I only have 6 bullets, and if you get them in the head, more points.
Headshot.
It bounces, so I go like this. Oh, I missed. Oh, what a shit. Then I go to the next level. Hi, what was that?
Think about what you said.
Let's go to the next level. Wait, what did I say?
Oh, I didn't talk notice. About the shot.
Oh, wow, you're horrible.
Hey, oh, it makes up for what you said before.
Not really.
Not, no.
It's Grandpa zombies remember the old days, so he wears armor.
Oh, Grandpa zombie. You silly
oh,
boy.
Oh, one shot. Oh, what a pro.
Pro.
Ah, they're falling at me. Die. That one zombie's in like the most annoying spot. Ooh, what a shot. Did I win?
No. Yep.
Oh, I see. You can destroy zombies behind walls with bombs. That worked.
Yep. Nice shot.
Oh. It's actually a really hard level.
Oh, look.
Oh!
There's enough gaming for use online.
You know what's funny?
But
I
now
think
it's...
he deleted me. He's a mean person.
What?
James deleted me. Or Dallas? Whatever. We'll talk about that later.
He did not.
Okay. What? Okay. Let's do this. Ready? I'm going to bank it right off here.
Oh! Nice. That's
destroy,
awesome, man.
Smash the bowl. What if the spike hits me? I'm okay.
That's probably gonna hit you. It's probably gonna hit you.
I might lose. Oh, I have no more bullets. Please hit them all. After we start.
Did Ready? You see looking for directors on the bottom?
Yeah, I saw that.
That's him.
Oh, okay.
He did not delete you. He's with you, sir. Silly man.
Grab these black boxes. Don't ask me why they're red. Just indestructible.
Four bullets. No. Sing. Ding.
Yeah.
Boom.
Oh, it doesn't hurt the zombies.
Nope. For some reason, no. I don't know, but I'm lagging so hard, I don't know what's going on, so, yeah.
Okay, this bullet has to hit the grandpa zombie twice. Oh, didn't hit him once. That worked out. I don't know how I'm gonna hit this grandpa zombie. Oh, that's an idea. That works.
Do it all good people do. Quit!
No. I never
quit. I'm joking. God, Jesus. No stars. Unfortunately.
You're saying something?
What the hell?
Boom! Three.
You should probably keep this video shorter for the people. Give it like 7 minutes.
Okay. I had no idea what just happened there. Okay, this is the last level.
Alright, people. Well, obviously we know what you want to do here. Let's shoot this spike ball. Well, shoot the rope that holds the spike ball.
Oh, I did it! Oh, do you know it's gonna be hard?
What?
I have to get my bullet in here.
Just try to bank it.
Oh, did you see how close that was?
Not really. Like,
I got it.
You did. All right, so do this and do like go up to level 15, and then we end it.
Okay.
I cannot hear him. Whatsoever.
This game is so close. Okay, this is it. Huh, that works.
Alright.
The real problem is that one right there. No, I can bank it off, right? Oh no, that's right. I can take out my bullet. Oh, yeah. Boom.
Alright, guys. This is Mr. Hardboy 3, and this is Matt. Thank you for watching Penguins versus Zombies, or Zombie versus Penguins. Let's just call it Penguin versus Zombies, because
we're the Penguins, and Penguins always come first. Okay, goodbye.